Despite a knack for doing things opposite, Joe managed to do something right, opening a restaurant in Timber Canyon. You see, all his life, Joe's mama had served them leftovers.